Hey everybody, this is S.A. Ofuret, owner, editor, and spire, and we are at the Bomb Fashion Show presented by Shea Moisture, honey. Look at these front row goodies. Now, this is a fashion show. Now, everybody's here mingling, reception area, gorgeous view, by the way, great location too. Yes, everybody. And there are definitely some sponsors and things that guests can buy. Hey, bougie hippie. Yes, and everybody's getting ready for this show. I can't wait to take my seat, and y'all stay tuned because this looks like it's gonna be the bomb. Hola.
Opportunity to show here at New York Fashion Week. This evening, So, if you guys are ready, give it up for Michele Lopez.
message, do not cry. And here I am, but I'm just overwhelmed. I'm overwhelmed by all the support. And I'm overwhelmed, thank you, my college friends back there. I got my family, Eugene. I see so many friends in the building and so many supporters, and I'm really, truly grateful to all of you. I hope you're having an amazing time. I also want to give glory to God. Actually, a designer I'm wearing right now. Her name is Ade by Femi. We got a silver and Riley badge, shop deluxe heels, all black designers. But Ade by Femi, she is the brand is owned by a Nigerian British designer.
take mom who's bitch.